Hello friends, in today's video, I'm gonna be walking through how to record a Discord calls on iPhone. Recording calls in iPhone is a super easy process. When you are in a call, you can open this voice memos app and you can tap on this record button to start your Discord call recording. And to stop the recording, tap on this button again. And another way to record Discord call is open your control center and you'll find the screen recording option. So all you have to do is just tap on the screen recording option to start your Discord call recordings. And to stop recording again, open your control center, open this recording button again, and the recorded file will save to your Photos app. So that's how you'll be able to record Discord calls from your iPhone. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5 Minute Solution. Thank you for watching.